Got a whole bunch of little ones for you. Girls are gonna love this one.
Look good.
This one is for the ladies. We're gonna do 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. Looks familiar so far, doesn't it?
Yeah.
1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. On the 1, 2, 3, guys, I'm gonna take her right hand and I'm gonna put her left hand, I'm gonna put it behind her head. 1, 2, 3, I'm gonna let go right away. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, and she's gonna run. So this is Joe's part of the demonstration. Ladies, watch the right part of her. Because we'll be watching the right part of you in a minute. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3. It's all about you.
5, 6, 7.
Okay, we're gonna do 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. Mason. 1, 2, 3, just like we did before. 5, 6, 7. Guys, this is our part, which is not hard, but the ladies have got to let us go over the top of her head. 1, 2, and let go right away. 3. Because we've got a job to do here. On 5, 6, 7, we are going to take our foot behind in a hook turn, and we're going to turn and turn, and we're going to come back and be right there with her when she goes back into her 1, 2, 3. It's going to look like this. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3.
That's no good, Joe.
You missed the wiggle.
No, I'm going to watch the wiggle.
Yeah. Don't watch my wiggle, I worry about it.
In the mirror. Catch you in the mirror.
Alright. So girls, we're gonna practice your wiggle right now. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, you're gonna turn. 5, 6, 7. You're not gonna turn, you're just gonna wiggle. Who am I to argue with a wiggle? Okay, we're gonna wiggle all together, girls. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. It's like you see in burlesque. 7. Let him have a 7.
Then we'll move the hips back.
Okay. Can't you wait for this one, guys? And guys, this is going to be your hard part. After she turns, we're going right into a 1, 2, 3. I'm going to take her left hand, I'm going to put it over her head, and as soon as I get it over her head, I'm going to let go. And I'm going to keep a hold on the other hand, I'm going to let go again, I'm going to go 5, 6, 7. Sorry, Thesa. All right, get back your partner, maybe go back to the same place you were before, and let's do it. Okay, we ready? Here we go. We're going to do it slow without the music. 1, 2, 3, do a basic. 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, turn her. 5, 6, 7. Now, guys, 1, 2, 3. Are you in a position like I am? Let go of your hand. And we're going to do a hook turn. 5, 6, 7. She's going to wiggle. Ready? Super slow again. Here we go. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3. 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, turn her. 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, hook turn. 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3. Can you wiggle on that? Turn. Let's wait for music. Let's start the music.
I'm doing this right now.
Ready? Five, six, seven, go. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, turn and go. 5, 6, 7. Behind your head, 1, 2, 3. And a hook turn.
Let's
1, 2, 3, puddle, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, get out, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, turn a girl, 5, 6, 7. Behind the head. And hook turn. One more time on that music
side. Always turn girl on 5, 6, 7.
One, two, three again. Five, six, seven. One, two, three, and she can spin. Five, six, seven. One, two, three. From there, we went into a step called the chirp. And I don't know why it's called the chirp, but it is. So we got one, two, three, five, six, seven, basic. One, two, three, five, six, seven, we turn her. And right away, on the one, two, three, I put my hand behind her head and let go. Five, six, seven. And do that again. One, two, three, five, six, seven. One, two, three, five, six, seven. As she's wiggling, I'm doing a back spot. Back spot for the guys. Take your right foot, go behind your ankle. Spin around, land on your right foot, then bring your left foot around, and just be right beside your other foot. For the girls, she does her shake at the same time. One, two, three, five, six, seven. One, two, three, five, six, seven. I know you weren't looking at me. And that was your two basics for today. Thank you a lot for the salsa lessons.
Thank you.